I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on tracking notifications on your iPhone or iPad. You might have heard about Apple's AirTags, small, powerful tracking devices designed to help you keep track of your belongings. But what if someone uses an AirTag for the wrong reasons, like tracking your movements without your consent? In this video, I'll show you how to know if someone is using an AirTag to track you by turning on tracking notifications on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Getting these notifications is crucial for maintaining your personal safety and privacy. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on tracking notifications on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Notifications in this menu. The Notifications window opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Notifications Style section. Scroll down this section until you find Tracking Notifications and then tap Tracking Notifications. A Tracking Notifications window opens. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Allow Notifications. You'll see options for how you receive notifications when it looks like an unidentified tracking device, like an Apple AirTag, is following you. Specifically, you can adjust where you receive notifications, how long those notifications stay on your screen, and whether or not you hear a sound when you receive these notifications. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.